boxer fans, here we go. Six rounds of action in the super middleweight division. Our judges, Terry Beecher, Eric Marlinsky, Wynn Kintz, and our referee, Paul Brown. Introducing first in the blue corner. He comes to us tonight from Bayamón, Puerto Rico. He weighed in at 165 pounds, blue trunks, white trim. Professional record, 7 victories, 7 defeats. 3 wins coming by knockout. Please welcome Marcus Sparks Brooks. And his opponent fighting out of the red corner. He comes to us tonight from Utica, New York. He weighed in at 164.5 pounds. Red, white, and blue trunks. Professional record, a perfect 10 victories. No defeats. 4 wins coming by knockout. Please welcome Andy El Magnifico Mejias. Referee Paul Brown has our fighters' final instructions. Six rounds, super middleweights. Thank you.
Thank you.
fans, put your hands together. This is the sixth and final round. Boxing fans, after six rounds of action, we go to the judges' scorecards. Judge Wynn Kint scores about 60 to 54, while judges Eric Marlinsky and Terry Beecher score about 59 to 55, all for your winner by unanimous decision from Utica, New York, Andy El Magnifico Mejias.